So what's up? We made it to Switzerland.
And what a stunning view that we have here. We've just been going up and down this hairpin with all of the other supercars. And I think some of them are gonna be doing single runs now. Definitely not practicing their drifting, but just lots and lots of colors and supercars and a stunning road here.